And while Crime Stoppers of El Paso have released new photos of fugitives wanted by the El Paso Police Department and the El Paso County Sheriff's Office, the fugitives on your screen are individuals which attempts to locate have been unsuccessful. Their crimes range from child endangerment, aggravated assault, theft, and more. As always, anyone with any information should call Crime Stoppers of El Paso at the number on your screen.